Six men have been jailed for their part in a night of violence in the Black Country, which ended in the death of a 16-year-old boy. Ben Morutare was stabbed in the leg and repeatedly punched and kicked in July last year. He'd been chased from a party in Smethwick by up to 80 youths.
The judge called his death pointless, senseless, and the cause of great suffering. Andy Lye from Edgbaston in Birmingham was jailed for 7 years and five others for up to 3.5 years each. The founder and